Since we brought you Yuma's Most Wanted last week, there have been some breaking developments. The Imperial County Sheriff's Office has arrested Gustavo Tejeda, who was originally convicted for fraudulent schemes and artifice. But this week, we have a new list of fugitives wanted by the Yuma Police Department for violating their probation. We begin with Arthur Gutierrez Johnson, convicted of the attempted transportation of dangerous drugs for sale. He's a 34-year-old Asian man, 5'11", 175 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. He may go by the alias Jack Johnson. He has a full sleeve of multiple tattoos on his left arm. Our next fugitive is Brandon Shane Molnar, convicted of assault, touched injury, and disorderly conduct for fighting. He's a 27-year-old Caucasian man, 5'8", 152 pounds, with brown hair and brown eyes. He has several tattoos, including crosses, stars, and arrows on his face. On his neck, he has brass knuckles, a skull, and the word hate. A full sleeve of tattoos on his left arm and Japanese writing on his chest. Philbert Jones Miller Jr. was convicted for possession of drug paraphernalia. He's a 34-year-old Native American man, 5'10", 220 pounds. He has black hair and brown eyes. He has a turtle and the name Perez tattooed on his left arm and Nyman on his right arm. Our final fugitive is Rodolfo Vargas Morales, who was convicted of multiple felonies, including possession of drug paraphernalia, theft of a means of transportation, and possession of dangerous drugs. He's a 25-year-old Hispanic man, 5'8", 145 pounds, with black hair and brown eyes. He's known to go by the alias Rodolfo Morales. He has several tattoos, including an image of lips on his neck, SF831, and Live, Laugh, Love on his right forearm. If you have any information about these fugitives, contact the Yuma Police Department or 78 Crime. Any information you give that leads to an arrest could earn you a $1,000 reward. Do not confront Yuma's most wanted criminals on your own. For 13 On Your Side, I'm Corey Snylander.